McDermott and Lottisour drop the gloves. McDermott struggling to keep his balance here, and as he falls, the linesmen take their cue and will pull him apart. Pretty good heavyweight matchup between McDermott and Randy Lottisour.
McDermott got a pretty good, few good shots in there, and that fight broke out. You know, you look at his scoring statistics, and they're not very impressive, but he certainly adds something to the team. He gives it a bit of a spark because anytime he's on the ice, his body's flying around. Last night in Toronto was a case in point. On the Whalers' second goal, he really got things started because he just hounded Blake Wesley.